I had proposed to Ms. Heard a couple of years before, I believe. So we talked occasionally about when would be the right time between schedules so that we could actually have a wedding and a honeymoon and then go on to do the work in Australia.
I was marrying the love of my life. It was complicated, but it was the love of my life.
We all left for the island for the, well, the dream wedding, I guess.
Walked down the beach aisle, said our vows, and shot the bird, meaning the middle finger, up at the paparazzi while we were on the altar. And we danced and celebrated. And then I left the island because I had to go work.